National Weather Service in Wakefield has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Gates County, western Hertford County, south central Southampton County, city of Franklin, southwestern city of Suffolk until 4:30 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 3:47 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. This storm was located near Ahoskie and moving northeast at 20 miles per hour. Penny-sized hail may also accompany these damaging winds. The severe thunderstorm will be near Cofield, Murfreesboro, and Chulwan University around 4 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Winton around 4:05 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Como around 4:20 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. Other locations impacted by the severe thunderstorm include Oakvilla, Mapleton, Tunis, Chulwan Beach, Barrett's Cross Road, Ewer, Martinsville, Riddicksville, Wyanoke, and Topsy. Severe thunderstorms produce damaging wind in excess of 60 miles per hour, destructive hail, deadly lightning, and very heavy rain. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of your home or business. Heavy rains flood roads quickly, so do not drive into areas where water covers the road. The National Weather Service has issued severe thunderstorm watch number 420.